Hello, Canadian Panic! Today is very important day. Today is episode number 9 of Soviet Piano Television. I, your host, Svetlana Primovichka. Canadian Panic, I spent 2 years in Cuba. Wasting of time! I try very hard to integrate, but no! I try dance lesson. I tried swimming, but no! Cuba not appreciate Soviet piano teacher. They not like Vishnigradsky, they not like Gatsin. Cuba music not real music. I try very hard, but no respect. What I say? Takabai, Cuba. You are not real communist. So, Canadian public, I'm here to tell you I'm taking my career in a new direction. From now, I give 1,000,000% to you. Why? Because you're all I have. When I left for Cuba, I just had 60 subscribers. I have 95 today. This touched me very, very much. Canadian public, I need you. I need you to make me famous. So I'm making contest. When we reach 100 subscribers, I make big party, and person 100 subscriber will get this very attractive photo of me, which they can put in every room of their house, and I will mention your name on Soviet Piano Television YouTube with big thank you. You become most important subscriber of Soviet Piano Television. So, Canadian public, I'm yours. Please write to me your questions at soviet.piano.television@gmail.com. And I will answer your questions in very special way. So, that is all for today. I wish you до свидания. Пока-пока.